An athletic event is held at Nathan Benderson Park this weekend. Water Monkey teamed up with Sarasota's Florida International Triathlon for 2 days of running, swimming, biking, and stand-up paddleboarding. As part of the Fit Weekend, the second annual Water Monkey Stand-Up Paddleboard Challenge was held on Saturday, along with a 5K run. A triathlon was also held at the Benderson Aquatic Center on Sunday.